So this is going to be a very quick tutorial. All you have to do, once you go to the Google Slides website, is make a new slide or open one that you already have made, and you're going to press File. Scroll down. Or move your mouse to page setup, then press custom. Type in 9 by 16 in order to make your thing mobile, make your slide mobile friendly. Press present to see how it is. And there you have it.